Hello, and welcome to what is hopefully the last part of my playthrough of episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands. I'm going to turn off the microphone while I eat food, and you might hear some chat noises in the background. Because I steam chat while I play. Because I am not a good streamer.
There are no more bandits.
Bandits?
They haven't lived here for years.
The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
Sasha.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan?
Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
Wow, guys. I mean, wow. Just stunning. Picturesque. Vaughn, are you seeing this? Someone get a picture of me with a pile of garbage. No. The other pile of garbage.
Hey, easy there, Mr. Tiny Business Cards.
Sorry.
Uh-huh. Let's just find this facility, okay?
Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.
At the risk of being pedantic, mushrooms would be studied by mycologists, not botanists.
Well,
microphone back off now.
That. Looks like we're onto something.
Guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Oh, couldn't have left me a ladder, could you? Typical Atlas. Hey, guys.
Hey. That's a nice sock.
Oh, really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Yeah, so
You want your boot back?
I would love my boot back, yes.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver. So, what did happen back there with, the...
Why do you ask?
No. Sorry, it's none of my business.
He got greedy. That's all there is to it.
Well, any ideas about how to get in?
No, I thought you Hyperians had an answer for everything.
Cool, thanks for the help.
Don't mention it.
I won't. Like, ever. I literally won't ever mention it. Ever. All right, well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be here.
Grounds different between here and here.
Okay, let's see what that does. All right, now we're on to something. About all Dahl was good for, am I right? Ew, gross.
Ah, here we go. All right, now we're on to something. Found another one. And nothing. Really? Huh. Maybe I wired something up wrong. There.
Secret entrance there the whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Ha! Atlas, man. So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
All right, everyone, here's the plan. The key to this is stealth. We stay low to the ground. We don't... I wish you guys would stop doing that.
Just a brief pause while I put on a sweater. Excuse me.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Well, that's ominous.
This is a massacre. Crimson Lance, these guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
I don't see any signs of sensors or tripwires or anything like that. But still, you might be right.
What the hell did this?
Not what. Who? This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Thank you.
Mr. $10 million.
Recent Vaughn's new little playmates, right? It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances. Vaughn? Reese? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you? There are some things a man just does himself.
How the hell do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
Reese. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow in dark.
What? But arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached?
You never could follow through. That's your problem.
And that's why I beat you every time.
Come on, Vasquez. Isn't this all beneath you? Coming down to Pandora, working with these guys?
Wow, Reese. You know, I never looked at it that way before. I don't take advice from janitors.
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends. It'll make digging your own graves look like a day at the beach.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this Gordis thing is!
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll, take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of desk jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50. It survived the landing.
I got help from Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now. Is that what we're doing?
Ah. Yeah, well, I totally get what you're saying there. I too have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always save me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had the special report. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again. Just curious if she ever mentioned me.
Nope, not once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallethead!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Hey, come on, I'm handing you the comedy gold here. Are you gonna ignore this?
Listen, Wallethead. Wallethead? Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a Wallethead.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa.
That's legitimately creepy.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helios, Reese. No! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
We're con artists, August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you fell for each other, how the deal came together. All choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge? Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you stalling? I don't know if you've gotten the impression that I'm the kind of guy who likes being dicked around, but I'm really not. What is this? No. No, 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 no!
Have a nice chat?
I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I hate that son of a bitch.
I kind of picked up on that.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it! We got it!
I guess that's our cue.
Exactly, do you think I'm doing?
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
It's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
We've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go. No, 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 what are you doing?
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
It's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one bit.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
What are you gonna do, Vaughn?
Do it. No, you're making a huge mistake!
I think I gathered enough grenades.
No one lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
I think that concludes part two. I'm gonna guess that Valerie is Felix's lover. It seems pretty obvious now. Anyway, these were my choices. Why would I ally myself with a voice inside my head? That seems like a recipe for disaster. Anyway. We're done here. Just watch the credits.
To keep
Oh, well. Ah, Telltale Pets. Anyway, Toblerone, really? For a dog or cat or whatever? I'm not one to judge. Anyway, let us exit the game for now, and we'll pick up with episode 3 next time.